Get in just before the sunset. Now there's the Causeway Bridge above us, of course. And the new Causeway Footbridge, which will undoubtedly have a hard to pronounce Aboriginal name. And that looks like a complete waste of... Jesus. Bridge will be more expensive and bigger load capacity than all of the road bridges. And it's for pedestrians. Look at that, it's all bent and massive and probably doesn't hold up the bridge at all. And here we are in East Perth. And the jetty's there, at on the point. And then once we pass the jetty there, we can see the city and our finishing point. Glad that wind's died down. Maybe I'm just in a nice little sheltered patch here, because those waves are sure coming for us. The official home stretch around this corner here. The real final home stretch. Still got saltiness in my mouth from licking the damn camera. Sunday night. Don't think they'll have a lot going on here. That stands out just a tad. Trying to find his way out. Alright. Final stretch. And there is the city.